Everybody, it's the Farm and Gamer here with another video, and today we are in Farming Simulator 2015, and we are starting a new series today, on Monday, California Central Valley. This will be episode 1, and this will be on, I have a whole new schedule now. California Central, and I'll just get into that while we're exploring. Today, for the first episode, it's basically going to be exploring, and next episode, field one and two, so yeah, our fields that we own will be ready to harvest by then. This truck's kind of loud. Second gen Dodge. It's actually pretty, I mean, it's not like the best mod ever, but it's a good mod. It goes up in speed really quick. And sometimes like that, you're going so fast and you can't see. But, today we're just going to be exploring kind of the map and stuff. And then, but anyway, here in this shed, I've got International IH Transtar hooked up with the Wilson trailer. Got my disc right there. 300 horsepower is what it requires. And then, hey, there's that plain crop duster up there. See here, and here's the 7130 Case IH Axial Flow Combine. And here is the 8530 John Deere. Yep, 8530 John Deere. Or Deere John, whatever. 8530. Yeah, that. That thing right there. It's a 350 horsepower tractor, so we got plenty of horsepower to go around. And we do not have a planter or a seeder right now, because we do not have enough money to own one, for one reason, and haven't seen any. I've been looking around here at the local shops, and I haven't seen any that are not really cheap enough right now. I could take out a loan and that kind of stuff, but it's not really any cheap enough for me to invest in right now. Here's the three fields. There's this one, field two, it's huge. And there's this grass field right here to my left. It don't have a number, but it's ours, so yeah. And then we come all the way down here. These two fields right here are huge. This grass field and this wheat field. Field two is what we'll be harvesting next time. And then, field one is right over the railroad tracks. So let me look over here. Okay, we're good. Field one is to our right here. And it's wheat two. And, it's just kind of our field. What is this? I don't know what that field right there is. Is it numbered? I don't think it's... Yeah, it's not numbered either. Is it clover, maybe? I don't know. I don't know if it's clover or what it is, but field two and field one will be the fields we're harvesting next time. And, there's nothing else in the sheds up here. That's all the stuff we own. Besides the fields, I guess, and the crops that are in them. But yeah, other than that, that's all the stuff we own. And hopefully the farm will grow very, very quickly, and we will get tons of money from this wheat harvest, because field two is huge. I mean, huge. Look at field two right here behind me on the map there. Yeah, that's 23 is the biggest field on the map, but field two is pretty good size. For our combine field, 2 is pretty good size. But yeah, I don't have any other things in the sheds around here or anything. That's all the stuff I got, or we got, whatever. I want the next farm I buy, I want to be the farm right across the road here, the pig farm. I want to buy it next, not like next episode, but next time we get whenever we get the money and stuff, you know, and we're ready to buy it, I'm going to buy this farm right here. Yeah. Willie Bud would sell this piggery. 3 pigsty. I know that means 3 pig barns. What is pigsty? I have no idea what pigsty is. Maybe that's barns in some other language. I don't know. But yeah. $795,000 to buy. And cost nothing to preview. But, you know, I'm not going to preview it. So, yeah. Because we can see it good enough from the road. But yeah, what I would do, since there's a house on this, on the property, what I'd do is I'd just like rent the house out, and then we'd even get a little bit more money. Might even put some trailers in there, you know, like out in the other grassy area. I don't know, but whatever. Here's the grain silos here with the carrot and onion spot there. And then the next farm after the pig farm that I want to buy after the pig farm is this farm up here. Yeah, we're just kind of exploring until I get there. My schedule is Monday is FS15, of course, you know, because you're watching this on Monday. Or, well, it's getting uploaded on Monday. And then, some airtime there. And then California Central Valley's on Monday. Then Tuesday's ATS, like I decided. Wednesday will be a towing series. I'm not quite sure what map I'm going to do that on yet, but it's going to be a towing series. I know that. Towing series, that is. Check. And Beef City Custom Feeding is the next farm I want to buy after the pig farm, though. But, and then I'm going to explain my schedule real quick, finish that. And then after Wednesday is Thursday, and that's gonna be ATS, just like the regular schedule. And then Friday is going to be FS15, but we're not gonna be here in California. We're not gonna be doing a towing series. We're going to be actually, that one will be a surprise. You guys can see that on Friday. That'll be a surprise. That will be a surprise. But how much is this Beef City thing? Beef feedlot for sale. Takes place for $10,000 cows? 10,000 cattle? I'd only want to put like 100 in at a time, not 10,000. Jesus. 10,000? Cost nothing to preview it, of course. To purchase it, it cost $1,695,000. I bet we can do that with pigs in our main farm. Yeah. And this farm don't have this feedlot here. It don't have a house, which that's fine. I kind of wish the other one didn't have a house, really. You know, so yeah. That's that. And then, I already said my schedule. So now I guess let's just go exploring, I guess. Now I guess that's what we'll do. Just go exploring. But anyway, yeah, that's the schedule for my new schedule. I know, I said the last one was gonna be blah blah blah, or I think I told you guys the schedule, I don't remember, but tomorrow, the ATS video, I have no idea what's gonna be in it or anything, I just know that tomorrow will be an ATS video, that's all I know, and Then after that, of course, Wednesday, which is going to be the towing series. I don't know why I just did it like that, but yeah, the towing series is going to be Wednesday. And then ATS is on Thursday. So here's a beef feedlot. This place, you can sell stuff, basically. That's basically what this place is. You sell stuff. Couple has to, you can't buy this place, you just sell stuff, like I just said. So yeah, I don't know if you sell, like, if you put mixed rations and sell the food or sell the grain or what for the beef cattle or what you do. Here's a, what's this? Is this silage? Do you sell it? It's right here on a trigger. So do you sell your silage, maybe? Do you? I have no clue. But I know that this right here, you sell stuff here. You sell chaff and grass here. Right at that point right there. And then you can get back on the road we were on. Oh wait, I'm gonna go the other way. Yeah. Let's go through the ditch, guys. But yeah, that's my plans for this map. And then after that, I'll just buy every other farm that I can, I guess. I don't know. I'm not gonna buy every field. I'll have to have like 10 combines, otherwise I'll get impatient and I'll just start another series without finishing this one, and yeah. So I won't do that unless I have like 10 to 20 combines sitting around. So yeah, here's the wheat storage thing where you sell wheat right here. You turn in right there, pull in there. And then up here, we got National Beef. National Beef here where you sell your cattle. Course, you know, right here in this trigger point, and then you sell your pigs right here at this trigger point, and then there's Farmers Co-op right there where you do all that, where you sell your grain there. So yeah, that's that. I don't know what grain they buy or anything, but yeah. Are you serious? The train's coming. Oh, might as well just go real slow then. Even though it's hard for this truck to go slow, but you know. I'm gonna try to play this as realistic as I can too. I mean, like driving out of cab here, I know that's not realistic, but this right here, this is just how I drive most of the time in Farming Simulator. So yeah, that's how that's gonna be most of the time anyway. I could go right through those cars there, but I've done it before, but since I just said I'm gonna try to be more realistic, that's why I'm not. So yeah, but on the towing series, I've got some tow trucks we're gonna start out. Well, I'll just explain that to you then. That'll be for then, not now. So yeah, but if you're wondering, wait till Wednesday. Or ask someone else that knows about it, but no one else does, so. So, yeah, there's your choices. Well, not really choices, I already made them up, but, you know, whatever. Whatever you want to call it. I don't know if those signs are, I don't know. I don't know if you can hit them and stop, or if you can go right through them. I know we're driving in the middle of the road. And I'm trying to be more realistic. Of course, if I say I'm going to be more realistic, that probably means I'm just going to cut through fields and stuff. But if I don't say I'm gonna be more realistic, then I'll drive perfectly fine, you know, on the right side of the road and stuff. So, yeah, that's how that normally works for me. And, do the turn signals on this truck? Okay, they do. Took a little bit. Whoa, car. That's kind of, that would have been a bad one there. But, you know, it was probably my fault. I wasn't paying attention, so yeah. We're gonna head down there and head over to the, old mill and the cotton gin. And then down even further into town. Whoa! Oh, whoa. Okay. These cars are always so dang slow. I'm gonna pass this one while I can. Get back over here now. And yeah, that's realistic. I guess if you guys want to consider that realistic, I don't know. Wait, what way do I gotta go? Turn here, turn here, turn here. Okay, down here's the old mill and the cotton gin and all that, apparently. And I don't think I've ever actually been down this road. Oh, maybe I have. I don't know. I don't remember. So, yeah. Hopefully there's no train. I guess I could have just cut over from the co-op and stuff and came down that road there. But, no, I choose to go to the law. I choose to go the long way around. Guys, don't you love my decisions? Not. So, yeah, there's... I think there's even a farm right here that you can buy. I think. Yeah, there is. But I'm not gonna buy any farm. Especially not right now. Because I can't, so. Because I don't. Why? I might be able to. I don't know. I don't know if you can. If you can buy a farm while you have not, while you don't have enough money or not. I don't know how that works. It's right here. Oh, that's where you sell the wool and stuff. So yeah, I'm not going in there. That's where you sell wool and cotton bales. That's why I'm not going in there. What's this place right here? Another one on the other side of the farm, but what's this place here? This ain't a farm, is it? This is a hay company, isn't it? The Anderson Hay Company is ready for selling. For about $2 million. Here you can sell hay and straw bale and export it all over the world. For example, to Saudi Arabia, almost compost, also compost and pig forage. You can export hay all over the world? That might not be a bad thing to invest in, because you could make a lot of money from that. So, you know, we might be starting a hay company. I don't know. And, yeah, that's how that's going to work. I'm not even going to go to the farm over there on the other side of the road. I want to see how this hay company stuff works. I want to buy it, but, you know how that works. I'll end up pressing the wrong button. Do all that crap. So, what's this right here? What is this? Oh, this must be part of the this is part of the hay company is what it is. That's what it is, part of the hay company. I'm gonna figure out how to get in here. I will get in here. If it takes a while, I don't care. I will get in here. I may just go in after I'm done recording and... like, not on this... Oh, I can't even get in between there. Well, that's real nice. I figured I could at least go in between there. Yeah, this is definitely part of the Anderson Hay Company. So, yeah. So, apparently, you can transport it. You can export. Well, I guess it's the same thing. But you don't get to drive it. But you can export hay and compost and all that all over the world, I guess. For example, like Saudi Arabia, which that would make sense because they wouldn't be able to make much hay there. So I don't know how that all works, but anyone who wants to figure that out can. Maybe in the towing episode. Well, no, I'm not gonna talk about it. The towing episode is for towing company only. Wait, is there an easy way to get to town? I don't know if there is or not, is it? There's not, is there? Oh yeah, there is. Okay, we're gonna do a Yui. Oh! I was hoping I wasn't gonna slide down in the ditch. Instead of going all the way around over there and stuff, jacking around with all that, we're gonna do this. We're gonna go into town this way. This Anderson Hay Company, though I do wanna. I'm gonna take a look at that. I'll explain it in either Friday's FS15 video or in the next, in next Monday's video. Because I am going to go figure that out. I'll probably bale up a whole field of hay and I'm going to buy it and see where you can train. I'll get some more examples besides Saudi Arabia and tell you, like, where in the world, you know, you can export to and all that. If you do buy it, you probably get lots of money, so, hey, we might take a gander at it, maybe. But yeah, coming into town here, this is a lot shorter than the way I was gonna end up having to go. Coming into town here, though. Yeah, welcome to California, we know. There's a lumber place there. Oh, what's this? Water? What? I don't get this. What the heck is this? I know you can make beer and stuff on here. Is this where you make that at? I don't know where all that works. I know you can make beer and bread and all that on here, but I don't know where that all works at or anything. I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, I might go into another one of my save game things and try it and see what happens. So dump water and some grain in there maybe. Right here you can sell beef and pigs. Oh, come on. Ooh, he about walked. There you can take a Pete and Sabre. I think it was Sabre, I don't know. And sell it there. Applebee's. This map is a huge map to download, though. I mean, it's a big map in general, but, like, the file size is what I mean. It's huge. So, yeah. I forgot what size it was, but it's huge, I know that. Oh, sure, there's a horn on here. Wait, is there? I forgot if there's horns on vehicles or not. I don't know. I forgot. But anyway, there is. really as much as I thought. Oh, up here. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay.
There's a place where you can tell your brain to the right.
And then right here, to my right, coming up here, this building here to my right, you can make, or I don't know about make, but you can sell, I don't know what that stuff is there. Carrot, oh, that's carrot. You can sell carrot there. Or there's this stuff in here where you can sell, like, beer and all that kind of stuff, so yeah. But I don't know if you just back up there and unload stuff and it makes it too, or not. Here's where you buy, I think. I think this is where you buy pigs and beef. And then right there is Cargill. I thought it said ConAgra, but that's Cargill. And then go back up here. What's this back stuff? It looks like it could be a beer making place. Aha. What is it? Wiesen, Gerst, Sonnenblume. I don't know what you get out of this little spigot thing right here, but. And I don't know what you get over there, but whatever. What does it, like, tell you? Well, I figured it might tell you maybe how much beer you had or something. I bet this is where you make the beer and all that. I just don't tell you. Surely there's something around here that tells you how much beer you make and stuff, or you can make, and surely there's something here. There's gotta be something. There has to be something. There has to be something. Surely there is. Surely Temple there is. But son of a gun, there might not be Surely Temple. I don't know. I might have to try that out, too. I don't like this truck's, like, very first, like, I know that's not a good impression of it, but I don't like that part. That's the only thing about this truck I don't like. Is that, what, maybe this building right here has, no, not back here. Maybe this building has something to do with it, though, too, maybe. I have no clue. This case thing. Why is there a store point? Well, I don't know why there's that store point thing right there, but, you know, whatever. And, with this case thing, basically, this Case IH agriculture dealer here is where, like, if you reset something, this is where it comes to, right inside here. So if you reset anything, right here's where it'll be. There's nothing else in town to show you. Not unless I just haven't figured it out. Kind of like that beer or wine making place or something like that back there. But, you know, that's all I know of here. And, wait, what's that place right there? Oh, that's where you can take, like, your milk or something, I'm assuming. I don't know. I don't know about that, but what I do know about is up here is the potato company. Up here is the tater company. I know that right there was so unrealistic, but whatever. That was like so last year. Well, guess what? I don't care. I'm gonna skip this potato thing first here, and I'm gonna go down here to the very end that I wanna something that I want to show you that, well, I don't really have to, but, you know, there's the potato company that in that white building to my right. Anyway, there's not much to talk about other than that. So, yeah. Go all the way down here to the end. This is a pretty good sized map. So, yeah. That's all I got to say about that. But, yeah, field 1 and 2 are the only fields that we own. Well, besides that grass field there behind the farm. And maybe the field behind it. I have no idea what that field behind the grass field is. They're across from field 1. I have no idea what it is. What it's got in it. But I just don't know. This right here, though, you can sell savory. This at this building site right here at this sell point right here. The one that I'm running over right now to my right. There. That one. And then, there's this fuel station here. And after it is, oh yeah, this road right here. If you go past field 20 and 21, there's another just plain farm that you can buy. It's just a farm. It's just a farm with building, with buildings and grain bins to store grain. That's it. And maybe a house there, but you know, it's not important. So that one, I wouldn't want to buy it unless I owned all these fields down here in the far corner. Down in the far corner, right around it. I wouldn't want to buy it unless I owned those and didn't have enough storage space at the main farm, which I do, of course. So can't say I don't, and I can't ever say I don't, because I don't think you ever run out of storage space anyway. Okay, I'm gonna do something here. Don't look if you guys don't like it. Okay, you can look again. I'm back on somewhat of a road now, half road now. Going back over here to the potato company. I'll do it the proper way. I'll come into the potato company the proper way now. So, yeah. Other than that, though, today is kind of it, really. I mean, I think this map will definitely take us a long ways. I'm hoping to get a bunch of episodes out of it. And I mean a bunch of episodes. 4,747 pounds is what this truck weighs with us in it. What the heck? Why is there a... Oh, because this is where you sell it, duh. I was thinking this is where you load it, but no, this is where you... This is where you sell it. Now, how do you get back onto the... Okay. That works, I guess. I don't know. How do you get back... How are you supposed to? And what takes you back to get onto the... main road or whatever? Do you have to go over all these? Surely not. You do, don't you? You have to go over all of them. Or just go back this way. This is what I would do. Because I don't want to get my truck all dirty. And then go around here and... Come back now. Don't want to hit anything here, because then I'll have to buy it. So funny. Not. And, there's a trick here in this map too. That they don't, well, they do point it out, but kind of, not very well though. I'll show it to you though. I mean, I don't have any feed the cattle where I can show you that way, but I'll show you right here at this dairy farm here. You come in here. This, you can sell stuff here, but you also can get stuff here. Like, you can go in and if you, okay, you know, you mix up total mixed rations and stuff, you can come in here and you can actually go down and feed it to the cattle, you know, like you normally would, and you get paid to do that. I don't know how much you get paid, I've never done it, but I know you, I know it does. You get paid whenever you come through here with the forage mixer or whatever and feed them and give them the food. You get paid for the feed, but then you also get slurry for free. I'm pretty sure you get, yeah, you get it, you get the slurry for free though from it. So, I mean, hey, they pay you and you get slurry. That's pretty good there. They pay you and you get slurry. Hey, consider that a payday any day type of thing there. I think maybe you're supposed to pull in the other way there, but oh well. Whatever. What can it hurt? Nothing. Just absolutely nothing. But, this farm right here is a dairy farm. I'm not going to buy it or anything, but this is a dairy farm that you can buy. I know, my game's starting to lag, and I'm trying to... Oh, okay. Real California milk dairy farm here. You can buy it. And you can store, you can have up to some, I think this is the place that you have to buy before you can actually buy the in-game dairy cows, because this is where they pop up, I think, maybe. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure this is where they pop up here. You have to buy this, though, first. California Milk would sell this mega dairy. It takes place for over 5,000 cows. It cost $1,150,000. Okay, that's out of the question. Nuh-uh. So, yeah. I know, I'm just backing up here. God dang, I just don't like that noise. I just don't like that noise. And, but anyway, that's gonna be, I think, it for today. And those are the dairy stuff that, you know, you get the gist of that. What does this sign say? Welcome to California. What's right on... Whoa. Is this a slurry pit thing or what? I'd say it probably is. Something to... No, it ain't a slurry pit, but it's something. Probably for poop or something. Hey, that sign does say what I think it said. Welcome to California. So apparently, you're just now coming into California from the south, so you'd be coming in from Mexico, maybe? My dog's scratching at my door. Hold on just a second, guys. I'm not gonna pause it, but just hold on. Okay, guys, I'm back. And my dog is here in my room. Guys, I'm gonna pause it real quick here. I'll be right back in a minute. Okay, I'm back now. And my stupid microphone fell. That's nice to have happen while you're recording. I think that's happened a couple times now. But, you know, whatever. But since that's happened, since I'm done with that now, he wanted to back out of my room. And, that's, I'm just showing you, that's how you get into the dairy spot there. Dairy thing there. Just by that. But yeah, there's that secret BGA to my left there. Or you turn in here and you go feed the cattle, the mixed rations, and all that kind of stuff. The dairy cattle. All the same stuff that you would feed in-game dairy cattle. And then you get slurry from it for free. And they pay you for the... They pay you for feeding the cattle. And you get free slurry. That's pretty good, I think. That's pretty good deal, I think. We're gonna head back to the farm, though, for today. Next time, the wheat in both fields will be ready, and we'll start harvesting. And, Oh, I might start. I might hire a worker to do that, but, you know, whatever. Or put it on course plate. Whatever. But, anyway, hopefully this series stays realistic, I hope. I hope it does, anyway. I can't wait until the first towing episode on Wednesday. And then Friday, after that, I can't wait for that series to start, too. I'm not gonna tell you guys what it is, though, because I hope you guys will like it anyway. I don't know for sure that you will. I don't know for sure that you will, but I hope you guys do. Because I know I like the map. I know I do. I know I like it, so, yeah. That's me. We're gonna go ahead and pass this other car here, too. And hopefully, yeah, we will. We aren't gonna be able to pass the car in front of it, though, because it's already past the main farm drive. Actually, this is the main farm and the only farm we have right now. I hope after we harvest all the wheat, get all that done, we can go buy. I'm gonna do some... I think the first thing we'll buy is either the pig farm or the hay thing. I'm gonna go in and see which one's better. I've already done the... I haven't done the pigs before, not on this map, but it's just like regular other pigs, I'm sure. You know, 100% sure, actually. It's just like the other pigs and all the other different maps and stuff. But the hay thing, I'm gonna go into another save game and check that out. Because I definitely want to try that out now, for sure. In the future of this, before we end the series, I think we could maybe do a little hay company, maybe. Maybe. I'm not promising that, but, you know, maybe. I'm trying to get this thing straight here. I don't like it if it's not straight, somewhat straight anyway. So, yeah, we're going to park the truck here for now. And, basically, this will be the end of this episode, basically. And, well, hope y'all enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, whatever. Whatever you want to do, you don't have to. But, well, I don't care if you do or if you don't. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. See ya tomorrow in ATS. My dog's back in here now. See ya tomorrow in ATS. And hopefully y'all have a good day. And, well, this... has been the Farming Gamer here, and well, I'll see you in the next video.